where Clinton hosted the unbeaten Brandon Bulldogs. The host team Arrows looking to build on his first win of the season from last week. Red on all sides tonight in Clinton for this one. For the Arrows, though, they had a tough time moving that ball all night against a dominant Brandon defense. But here's a bright spot. Freshman quarterback Cam Akers on the keeper. Finds some running room for a nice gain. However, they would not score on that drive. Push ahead late to the third quarter now. Brandon leading 24-7 and driving. Check out this great catch by Arthur Turner for the first down. Yeah, you can go ahead and move those sticks. And my camera tried to give me and Gardner Minshew trouble, but we both succeed on this next one. I get the shot. He throws the touchdown to Chris Ward. EP is good. The Bulldogs take a 31-7 lead. And here's more of that Bulldog defense coming up. They were the stars of this show tonight. They're going to strip the receiver of the ball. Justin Pack scoops up the gift, and he's bringing it home for the score, folks. Brandon wins this one big tonight, 38-7.